Indian equity markets opened higher on Tuesday, led by auto and pharma stocks. At 9:30 a.m., the Sensex was 240 points up and the Nifty rose 0.68% to trade near 9,900. Kotak Mahindra Bank, M&M, Tata Motors, Bajaj Finance and Hindalco were the top five Nifty movers.